You can feel the energy between these two dragons and a takedown there from Jarrad Brook.
Now it's important for Leto to keep moving. He's got an overhook on Jared's left arm. None of these submissions that Adiwan's going to threaten with are going to become a problem. I like the overhook by Leto Adiwan. Big takedown.
Beautifully done there from Jarrad Brook.
That's good because he can use the wall to work his way back up. But just as he tried to do that, Jarrad turned him to his right and put him flat on the mat. Jarrad just smothers people. Jared's trying to suck the arm away to eliminate that post and drive him back to the ground, but Leto did a great job of getting back up.
Leto breaks off and now he's got distance to work the strikes. He barks at Jarrad and sends him back with a nice kick off the right leg. In the first round, it's been a good opening round for Brooks, but Leto can do some damage if he can land the strikes. Oh, uppercut from the Thunder Kid, nicely done. He stuck him with it. One measuring the right hand again here. It's the high right round kick he goes for, and Jarrad says, you've got to do better than that, fella. Into the first round. They like the counter right hand. Shoots him for a takedown. Sprawls out as Leto.
Nice level change there, thrown by Jarrad Brook as he drops down, attacks the
legs. Boom, shakalaka. Nicely done from Jarrad again.
Picks him up, puts him down, and immediately triangles the leg and works his way into mount. That's high level grappling right there, Michael. Steps over. Adiwan's going to try to do something, but gives up an arm triangle in the process.
Catch.
Now Brooks is going to drive his shoulder basically into the neck and arm of Leto Adiwan. Leto Adiwan.
He taps out. It's good night, Irene. Yeah. Jarrad Brook starts.
Who's the boss now?
His journey. Whoa, how about that?
For your winner, by way of arm triangle, Jarrad Brooks.
There's the respect. Great spirit between them both.